happening right now. I don't know what it was, but the second half of that USC game, they came out like a completely different unit, and they were flying to the ball, being very physical. I think their physicality is going to be their hallmark today against Oklahoma. Let me show you exactly what I'm talking about. Look at this play against USC. Fourth and goal, watch number 18, Devontae Davis. He strings the play out, but number 19, Brandon Jones, because of relentless pursuit, makes the tackle and saves the touchdown. And you want to see a group with safeties that can cover a lot of ground? Watch the safeties. Number 7, Caden Stearns right here. Jones realizes it's a double pass, so he comes and affects the passer, but watch Caden Stearns covers 23 yards for the INT. And guys, look, you know about this. Kirk, you call games. Sometimes you gotta let a play just breathe. Watch PJ Locke the third. He's on the 10-yard line when the play starts, but just watch this young man. Just let it breathe. That's nice. How you just come up with physicality and you pursue the ball. When you're going up against a fast unit like Oklahoma,